not about treating the game seriously. It's about trying to enjoy it. Very different. Hard to enjoy it. Very hard. We got someone camping up top here. There's a blue in there. All right. I know the host is up top here, and we can't reach him, but, I'm sure we can do something about it. I think I figured out where the host is hiding. Try to be tighter with her shot. Ideally, I would not have tier active, so I would be able to crouch and he wouldn't be able to see me. Ideally. Our other teammate is like utterly useless. He's gonna one-shot me, watch. Those stupid things. Okay, we do... you have that. They got a blue, so we have to be careful. I These people, man, though. Like, these people are so serious about it. Watch the DC. Like, I'm feeling a DC right now. Oh, he fell. Maybe not. Just some Metal Gear type shit. Fuck out of here, dude. I mean, there's already mobs, so. That's definitely a one shot what he's using with the double seppuku, like. Like 110% a one shot. They're both using it too. That lingering flame though, eh? Pretty amazing. Okay, one of them doesn't have the seppuku.